Hi, this is Treva with Convenience Shopper Magazine, and who do I have here today?
G-Man, the Godly Man.
Hi, G-Man.
And Pastor Martin from City of David.
Pastor Martin from the City of David. What's happening, Pastor Martin? Tell us what's happening with City of David.
Treva, there's a lot of great things happening in City of David. As I told you before, one of the things that we've done is we've rebuilt the City of David, and we've moved from the Two Rivers Mall over to Crossland Avenue, 815, matter of fact.
Okay, now you had some damage, I do believe.
Yes, Treva, during the flood that happened earlier this year, we lost 90% of everything that we had. The community came together and they gave us donations. They came out and helped us get the rubble out of the building, and then we were able to rebuild.
Okay, G-Man.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I have heard there, let's see, there's some extreme stuff going on.
Yes,
next year, tell us about that.
Right now we're trying to put together something called the Extreme Praise Fest. And this is reaching out to our youth, basically an opportunity for the young people to display their skateboard talents and their abilities. Well, it actually kind of gave me this vision a couple years ago. But, when God's doing a new thing, you know, sometimes we got to go through the process. And when we presented this to Parks and Recs, who we're partnering with to try to get this done, she said, well, that's something that's never been asked before. So that's when I knew God was up to something. So as of right now, we're working to get the policies put in place, and we're going to be able to use the skate park over at Kenwood off of Peaches Mill Road. And it's going to be a great opportunity for our young people both in Clarksville and Nashville to compete, display their skills and abilities, and just do it in an atmosphere that's going to lift up the name of Christ. And it's going to be concert and food and just different things going on. Have a great time.
Well, we love that. How can we as the community get involved to support you?
Show up. Just come on out and support, you know, our young people, because it's for them. And it's basically something to draw them into an environment where they can hear the word of God and be influenced by Christ and also display their skills and abilities.
Okay, now, Pastor Martin, for someone who's watching this video, can you offer a word of encouragement today?
One of the words of encouragement I would say today is that the Bible teaches us that we are the salt of the earth. And it says if the salt has lost its savior, you know, where would it be salted? So I ask you, you know, have you lost your savior? Have you lost that part of you that God has placed in you to feed the world?
Okay, and give us the contact information, how to get in touch with both of you all.
You can get in touch with us through email at cityofdavid@bellsouth.net and also at 931-648-3090.
And G-Man?
You can get in touch. We're all, The Blend is also on Facebook. You can get in touch. You can hit us up on there. And did we talk about The Blend?
Let's talk about The Blend.
Well, The Blend is the radio ministry that stems from 101.9, which you're very familiar with, Treva.
Yes.
It used to be called The Grind Show.
Absolutely.
But now it's called The Blend, and now we're on the internet with Praise Radio, managed by Jerry Silver. So you can catch that on Friday nights from 8 to 9. We'll be playing A Blend of Christian hip-hop and that contemporary urban style. So it's a little something for everybody.
Okay, can you give us a little bit of a freestyle, if you will?
Freestyle?
Yes, we know that you are. Pastor Martin, where are you? He's backing, up. Let's get the camera on him.
Look, go ahead,
G-Man. Okay, all right.
Hype man.
Give us a little taste, if you will, for those who've not heard your music.
A little taste? Here's one that, little something that I'm actually working on now. It's about making decisions. It's time to make a decision. Crucial as a surgeon's incision. Deceptions of the world creates a blurry vision. Can't never depend on State of Union address. No more clarity creates a digress. Since the revolution, what's the restitution? Internal pollution creates some ill solutions to the problems. With the lack of integrity, can't solve them. Too many secret societies, they involved with them. But it ain't really a secret, cause it's revealed in the book of truth. Preaching the truth like Paul to the masses. Spiritual glasses, the Holy Spirit got my eyes on 2020. Do you want to be a bread breaker or a bread taker? Don't prostitute the gifts from your maker. Understand, I ain't bound by law. The word became flesh and his blood covered my flaws. So hey, what you want to do? What you gonna do? The time has come for you. The Lord is waiting, anticipating your next move.
Well, how about that? Woo! And Pastor Martin comes back on the scene.
That's awesome. That is awesome.
Well, gentlemen, we thank you so much for being a light in our community, and we want you to keep going strong. Okay?
Can I just say one more thing?
Please, this is your world.
One more thing. I'm all about illustrations. That's a big part of my ministry as well. And I feel like, and I know you have a segment on your magazine that says, you know, that says something must be said. And I think this is something that needs to be said right here and now. And I just want to talk about, this is a war cry. This is a shout out to all the true Christians out there. You know, there are a lot of people walking around saying they're Christians, they're calling themselves Christians. They walk around with the label.
Come on.
But the fact of the matter is that they're talking the talk, but they're not walking the walk. And this time, you know, we're in an environment, we're in a time now we're being filled, and this is my symbol, we're being filled with so many different ideologies, so many different pathways, so many different ways to heavenlies, you know, so many different ideas that the world is offering us. It seems like the Christians are taking a back seat. It's time for us to take authority. It's time for us to get back to where we were in the foundation, because on one side you got what the world is saying, and on the other side you got what the Word of God is saying. And the last time I checked, the Word of God said, the Lord Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh to the Father except through me. So all this other stuff.
Uh-oh. Oh, my goodness. Is that a phone book? Oh, my goodness.
All this other stuff, we need to put it under our feet. It's time to start casting the devil down and casting him out. The fact of the matter is, we have the power and authority in the name of Christ Jesus to do all that is required of us. It's time for us to get back to our foundation, which is the Word of God, not being fearful to proclaim Jesus as Lord and acknowledging that, because this is our foundation. This is what our country was founded on, contrary to popular belief. So this is what it's about, and everything else is obsolete. In Jesus' name. Amen.
All right, and before we close out today, give a warm shout out to someone today, if you will.
I want to give a shout out to my wife, who's the sugar in my tea and the straw in my berry.
Well,
I want to give a shout out to my wife, Miss Krista Granderson, Symphony and Zephaniah, my two babies. Love y'all.
All right, thank you so much.
God bless.